You sing like this from the beginning, okay? Rise up from the beginning.
Rise up. We did rise up.
Dreams. I'm having you.
Did you have water for her first?
Sure.
Because that's a big song for her. I forgot it in the car. I'm sorry.
Yeah, I was like, that my throat was kind of hurting during the song.
I'm sorry, I left it in the car.
I just stayed in the car.
Thank you.
sing better.
Do you want to try it with one key lower?
Lower, so you don't have to try.
Or you want... I love this one. I love it this... Am I losing my voice?
Yeah, here, come here.
No, I don't want to lose my voice.
Get a drink.
It
just
hurt
need
last
rest
time.
A minute.
Yeah. Wow, you hit the really high key.
Isn't it hard? Yeah, wow. That's a hard song.
Oh, that song you have here.
I think he's kind of easy.
You got one more song.
Wait, what is it?
What's the last one she
has? The Girl on Fire.
Oh, Girl on Fire. That's an easy one for you.
It's just a little bit. Just a little bit.
Get ready.
I have been with the talento.
Oh. And they invite me to go, they pick me go to the LA, but I just, you know, say no. I open here forever, but enjoy. I'm not going to be too much stressful. I have business
stressful.
To do. I want to open it for everybody to enjoy it. And my passion in music, that's what I like, you know, that's what I feel. And I just want to do it, you know.
Yeah.
My,
well, you can tell her passion is singing.
Wow. You sing with a passion and you're performing so well.
Thank you.
Wow.
Thank you.
That's surprising. And locally, they have a beautiful singer like you. So, are you going to a competition in the future soon?
Well, she's invited back to IPOP in December, but
yeah.
I don't think she's
going to
go this year.
You can go to the Spanish community. They have every 6 months. They come out with the competition. You can sing English, you can sing anything.
Mm-hmm.
I mean, they are big company.
You should have her do the Tagalog song.
Tagalog song?
Yeah.
Next time you sing it, you can download it.
Okay.
Okay?
Okay.
But you can practice, but you don't have to practice, you should do good.
How many
but actually, are? You come here first because you know where our location. We have one camera here up, and four or five camera. We call all night, we edit it and make it look good. So it's not just like stream like this, just for fun, you know? Okay, that's her. See you on our show on October 25th at 9 p.m. You want to say anything on my live stream?
Thank you, everybody.
Thank you, everybody.
Hope to see you back.
Bye.
Invite them to see you on October 25th.
Please come see me
on October 25th.
And I'll be here with the all my songs more professionally. Today we just practice.
And I'll be here
to sing professional. This was just practice.
You practice, right?
I can sing a song without words. I mean without music.
Okay.
You want to sing?
Knock yourself out.
Go ahead, one more.
Sing without the music and see how good you are.
Listening to the tongue, my heart's getting safe at once. If we were meant to be, we would have been by now. See what you wanna see, but all I see is him right now. I'll sing and watch your car burn with the fire that you started in me. But I'll never let you back and put it out. Go ahead and watch my heart burn with the fire that you started in me. But I'll never let you back and put it out. Your love is so filling. My demands aren't high to make. If I could get to sleep, I would have slept by now. I think if I can have a key, but I think you need to blow them out. And watch your car burn with a fire that you started in me. But I'll never let you back and put it out. Go ahead and watch my heart burn with a fire that you started in me. But I'll never let you back and put it out.
Woo!
That was good.
Good job.
the program you end today. So see you on the next live stream, okay? And also see you on October 25th at 9 p.m. Everybody welcome. Thank you. You're able to see on the Facebook now. What the last two? Okay, let me share from the mountain.
You did fantastic. You did a beautiful job.
You like the stage?
She loves the stage. You like it when the smoke comes up?
Yeah, wait. Is it watery smoke? Like, is it wet smoke or is it?
Not the pour.
Wait, can you blow it real quick? Where is it coming from?
110 questions.
Blow it.
Ariel, come on.
Yeah.
At least you can move around.
Ariel, look.
What?
Yeah, just share. I'll be the limb.
I send, not you.
I just send you.
Thank you.
I wish we could like move around because that'd be really good.
Okay, he's recovering from surgery still.